Hello! So glad you decided to stop by today. Today we're going to begin our walkthrough through Stormveil Castle. Now, I don't know how many episodes it's going to take, but we're going to do them all. And for those of you who are new to my channel, I'm going to give you a second to hit that like and subscribe button. And let's get into some action. Alright, so we're starting out right at the Point of Grace just after you defeat Margit. We're just going to start by running up here. Stormveil Castle. And we're going to quick like grab this point of grace right here. Before we bother going in, we're going to walk down the stairs here. And here. We have a finger remedy. There it is. It was over here. We have some stuff still. Okay, now we come around into here.
Come over here, would you?
And there's this guy. Okay, so from this guy, I'm gonna come through a little opening over here. Pop up here. Grab this rune fragment. Keep coming around. Now up here, good find. Smithing stone. And now if you look in the tree right there, you'll find one of those birds. Now throughout this castle, you're gonna learn to hate these birds. So you might want something that can hit from a distance. Me personally, I like this spell. Gets rid of them really quick. Okay, so from here, see there's a grace on our right. We don't want that just yet. Really want pop down here. That tree where we just killed that bird from. Because there's still some stuff down here. Let's see, there's that grace over there. We're gonna come this way. We're gonna find a lot more birds. Now, this is optional, it's up to you guys. There's one bird over there. There's actually two more in that tree. If you have fire arrows or something, it makes quick work of these guys. Here. Have a smithing stone. Just drop any feathers for me. And there's another bird there. More down, too. Where's the other one? And here on this guy are some bolts. All right, now we can go back to that point of grace. Now we can grab this point of grace here. And now we're actually going to get into the castle. Now up here you have a guy. You have fire arrows. I would recommend using those. Or if you happen to have a nice incantation. There's going to be a bunch of guys coming down the stairs at you here. Three of them, maybe. Hard leather shield. Just my dagger here real quick. There's a guy right there. There he is. This is the one I was looking for. You really shouldn't take that many hits, guys. I just decided to be silly here. There's one more guy up there. Rune number two. All right, now we're into the castle. Back here, another guy. In the corner, we get those hook claws. All right, so continuing on from here, there's going to be some guys throwing fire. There you go. Destroy those barrels. Don't get hit by them. And if you can, switch to your ranged attack and just go ahead and take them out. The other one over there. Now, if you don't have a ranged attack, after they destroy these barrels, you can actually run up to them and get them. Back here. Just throwing daggers. Which I am maxed out on, apparently. Flash shards for us. Up here, some St. Trina's arrows. Guy there, and then there's should be another guy up top there, top of those ladder. All Torch Bowl? There he is up there. Now he might come down after you. If he does, stay back and knock him off the ledge if you can. From here, you just drop right back down to where we came in. Okay, going back up the stairs. This door is locked. You can't get into it yet. So we need a key. Switching back to your ranged attack, there's a guy right there who throws more bombs at you. Get rid of him real quick. Smoldering butterfly. Another guy right there. Here, golden rune. And then back up we go. Now up here, there's nothing back here. See, there's nothing there. Here's going to be your first real challenge. There's a knight inside of this door, and he is kind of difficult, but we'll see if I can teach you how to get through him with taking as little damage as possible. There he is, right there. Come on. Come on. Now he keeps his shield up quite a bit. Don't get into a corner. There it is. Come on, one more. Come on, do it again. There it is. One, two, and I'm down. I got into a corner. I am not doing very good this time, but what you want is that storm attack, and you can dodge roll through it and then backstab him. Once he turns his back to you, his shield's not no good, so you can just dodge roll right through it, backstab him, you're good. I just did not do it very well. In this room, you found the key to the door that's locked down there, and in the chest, we get the curved sword talisman. So now back down to the door. And we can actually open it. All right. So now up the stairs we go. I mean ladder. I swear I meant ladder. Head up the ladder here. Up at the top. Don't want to go to our left. We want to go to the right. There's going to be a couple guys over here waiting for us. One right there. And another one right there. For those nice guys who throw fire at you. Hop over. Then over here. We have the fire grease. We want to hop over to this ledge here. Now, right out here should be a guy waiting for us. Right there. That was silly of me. Wow, I am having a hard time with this guy. Okay. And then there's another guy inside of that door. If we can actually sneak up on him. He's got a crossbow. The whole reason we came down here was for this. Brick hammer. And you can just hop down. Back up the ladder. Okay, so now we're going to go to our left, and there's actually a guy waiting around the corner. He's going to spring out and attack you when you walk by. Just roll by, target him, and kill him. Another one waiting here for us. That loots pickled foul foot. Now, right around here. Mushrooms. And we do not want to go in the door yet. I actually want to drop down right. There's that piece of loot that we missed earlier. Which is an arteria. Back in. And I shouldn't have jumped. Now we go back up the stairs. There's a knight inside of here. Big knight, but he's not quite as bad as the other. We're gonna go around him. Sneak by and avoid him real quick. Up at the top of the stairs here. In the room on the left is a point of grace. I'm gonna get that real quick. And I think that's where we're gonna wrap up this first one. Thanks for joining me, guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.